Hey guys, it's Kat. Welcome back to my channel. It's almost like I just saw you like today, maybe. I don't know, weird. I'm back and sicker than ever. Even worse than I was before. If I cry, it's not actually me crying. Unless the music's that good, but you know, like it takes a lot to do that. But yeah, my eyes are watering, my nose is running, got tissues on hand. We're gonna react to Julia Michaels' Inner Monologue EP Part 1, or Album Part 1, I don't really know, it's just something Part 1, Inner Monologue, Julia Michaels. We're gonna go in order of the track list, which first is Anxiety featuring Selena Gomez, and let's just get right into it. Okay, here we go. Ooh. Okay.
My friends, they wanna take me to the movies. I tell them to fuck off, I'm holding hands with my depression. And right when I think of overcoming,
it's really like a poetry slam. The flow is so nice here.
Always wanted to be one of those people in the room that says something and everyone puts their hand
up. Hello, Selena.
Like if you're through the night and our friends, they don't know what it's like.
This is a cute bob, I have to admit.
Most of the time, I say that I'm alright.
It's very relatable. I feel like people don't really sing about this stuff a lot. There's just, as Wow said, so many love songs. And right. But like real songs like this, we don't have that many of them. Oh, I like that. It was so pretty. Hearing Selena's voice is so nice after such a long time.
I love this song.
Love that. I do. Okay, that was a really cute one. I was really excited to hear that too. So I'm glad that we started off with that one. I really love it. Next on the track list is Into You. Are we channeling Ariana on this one? I don't really know. Let's go. Why are there ads on every freaking?
It's a subscription service where.
Oh, just in case you didn't know, the actual like album or like EP or whatever isn't out in the States yet. But she posted all of the songs on her YouTube channel. So if she posted it on her YouTube, I'm gonna react to it. Sorry, I'm not waiting till midnight. This face needs to go to bed.
Formula.
Haven't been to my favorite restaurant in months.
Okay.
I can drive down Santa Monica without thinking about you.
Okay, that's really sad. Alright. I like how this is literally in her monologue, like this EP so far.
I wish we didn't have so many friends in common.
That's really sad.
So I don't run right into you.
Oh my god. Wow, okay, that's where we get the context.
Even though that's what I wanna
do. Oh my god, this building, I love this. She's the one who runs into him, but like, she really does.
I don't wanna
be you,
already knows when one same vicinity, I got you.
Hello, hi, no.
I wish we could, so I don't wanna.
I love this. So it flows so well. She's really honestly so masterful. This is so sad but so real too. Sing it, queen. Oh my gosh, sing it. Oh, that was it. Okay. That was honestly really, really, really good. Like a bop. I will put that on repeat. We love her. We stan. Hardcore. So now next song, third on the track list is Happy. Let's go. Another ad, love that for us.
Snap your W-2 and file Fed and State.
Ooh.
Don't kiss in front of me, it makes me sick. I'm not bitter, but maybe a little bit.
A mood. Glitter? Is that what she said? I mean, okay, sure. Me too.
The part I pay my bills with.
or emotional but... rock. Hello. Okay. Me too. I want you to be happy too. Okay. Probably a bad idea, but me too. A banger. This is truly a banger. Sorry, it's not PG, guys. This part, I'm like, ooh, girl, please don't kill relationships for art. Like, it's not worth it. Although, I mean, maybe it is. Like, true emotion experience helps you write amazing, real, raw songs like this, but to cut off relationships constantly just for the songs. Yikes. I want her to be happy too, but does she want to be happy herself? Like, do you really want to be happy if you're doing this to yourself, girl? I'm questioning. Psychology with Kat, while we go into the depths of happy by doing my goals. Like, I don't really know, girl. Like, oh, okay, that's not what we're doing. Okay. That was the third one. We're going to the fourth one now, which is deep, which we already just got real freaking deep, so good luck. Like, let's go. Here's deep. I'm trying to come up with a systematic approach to love you and let you go, but you're crowding on my judgment every time you give me chills when you look at me like that. Chills when I listen to that. Okay. Deep, 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 deep. Don't ever come for Julia's ability to sing or write. It's funny because you can hear elements from other artists' songs that she wrote. So you can't be like, oh, it sounds like that song. Like, no, no, no. She wrote that. So that's why. It's her. Here we go. She's hitting. We love an explicit queen. I love the backgrounds, like acapella. Sounds acapella-esque. Her voice cracks are so masterful. Like, how do you master a voice crack? I don't know, ask Julia Michaels, she knows. What? Okay, wow. We have a queen. We're gonna just keep going. Like, we're on Apple, and then we have the Niall Horan collab. So let's do Apple. Let's go. Apple. She sounds cute. Oh, I'd rather be an apple. In summer, so innocent, in your apartment on the weekends. Lift up my dress to see where you've been. That's what I want, and that's what I am. Wow. This is such a vibe, honestly. On the weekends, lift up my dress to see where you've been. That's what I want, and that's what I am. Right off an apple away from your fridge. Come here and taste it right off my lips. Feel your emotions into my hands. It sounds like her lyrics just like line, like they just line around the beat. Like, I don't know what I'm saying. They just like go off of each other, and like, it's beautiful. That's what I'm trying to say. Just the beat and her lyrics just are beautiful together. Queen. That was great. Okay. On to the Nile Horn collab, because I had to stay in order, you know, don't want to throw the track lights off. Number 6, What a Time, featuring Nile Horn. I'm really freaking excited for this one. Okay, and let's go. It's about to go off in here.
I feel a little nauseous and my hands are shaking.
Why,
I guess the major close by. My throat is gonna dry and my heart is racing.
So she's her throne, but her throat, okay.
I haven't been by your side in a minute, but I think about it sometimes. I'm a nurse.
Oh, that's so beautiful.
I think of the night in the park. It was getting dark and we stayed up for hours. What a time, what a time, what a time. You cleaned up my body like you wanted.
Love that.
Oh,
beautiful.
I know we didn't end it like we're supposed to. And now we get a bit tense. I wonder if my mind just leaves out all the bad parts. I know we didn't make sense.
Voice.
I think in the night in the park it was getting dark.
Oh, their voices together. Hello. With your phone line out type song. Goosebumps, chills, phone line out. Got my heart on the floor right now. What a time, guys. Crying, sick. Actually crying, maybe, for the song this time. Not just crying, sickness. What a lie,
what a lie, what a lie.
What a lie.
What a lie, what a lie.
What was that? High notes. I feel like this is just gonna float away because of how high the notes are going. Oh, the echoes of the fade. Oh my gosh, goodbye. And that, my friends, was Inner Monologue Part 1. Julia Michaels. I hope you guys liked it. I'm really glad I didn't have to wait till midnight, so thanks, Julia, for posting all the audio on your YouTube channel, because I didn't have to wait up till midnight to do this, and I'm really freaking sick. But it was super worth it to react to. I love it so much. I have to say, probably Into You and What a Time. Wait, is that literally what it's called? I think it's called that. Yeah, I just reacted to that song. What a Time and Into You are my two favorites off of the EP. Let me know down below what your guys' favorites are. And if you made it to this point, please comment what your favorite is so I know that you made it to this point, because y'all are the MVPs. Because a lot of people don't make it this far. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you very soon. Maybe not tomorrow. Actually, I'm lying. I have two reactions coming tomorrow. Wow. We're just pumping out the content, guys. Content, baby, content. That's reference to Alicia Marie and Mr. Remy Ashton. If you watch them, let me know also, because they're my fave YouTubers. Okay. Peace. I'm out.